Hi, my name is Callie, and we are here at biker registration at Olds Camp. Let's go meet some of our bikers.
How long have you been waiting in line?
I've been waiting for about 3 hours.
We love it. We love to see it.
What are you most excited about for the ride this year?
The journey.
Amazing. Ooh, what color bike do you have?
I don't have a bike yet.
Oh, you need to get one. Okay, all right. How many years have you participated in Bikes for Tykes?
This is my second year.
It's been my first year.
Amazing. Yes, we love to see it. Do you guys have a helmet? Do you have bikes?
Yes.
Yeah?
We're working on it.
We're working on it, yeah. How long have you been waiting out here?
An hour.
Love to see you. Well, hi, everyone.
Hi.
Do you guys have seat cushions for your bikes?
We do.
You do?
I do.
You don't?
I should consider.
Yeah, you should consider getting one, yeah. It's a long ride. Hi, how are you doing?
Oh, I'm good, how are you?
Good, do you own a bike?
I do.
We're glad to hear that,
yes.
We're glad to hear. We like your shirt, where'd you get that?
DM last year.
Amazing. Thank you. Thank you everyone for coming along. We will tune back in later.
All right, everyone, what do we like?
Here for Dance Marathon. How are you feeling today?
Feeling very excited.
So, can you tell us a little bit about the first time you waited in line for your very first Bike for Tykes?
Yeah. The first time I waited in line for Bike for Tykes, I was a sophomore. I slept outside on campus for 14 hours. I slept on the concrete stairs of the education building.
That's pretty intense. And would you say that you're very FTK?
I think I'm extremely FTK.
All right, we're excited to see what comes for today's Bike for Tykes registration.
Today, we are here with Emily, our merchant branding chair. Emily, what does being FTK mean to you?
Being FTK for me means all for the kids. That doesn't matter what time of day, what day of the week, all year round, FTK, 100%.
Thank you so much. Hello everyone, we're here with some of our biker captains today. So how many years have you guys participated in Dance Marathon and Bikes for Tykes?
So this will be my first year.
Amazing.
This will be my second year participating, but fourth year seeing how all of it goes down.
So how excited are you guys to be bike captains this year?
Oh, I cannot wait. Super excited to work with these great people and being FTK, absolutely.
Words cannot describe how I feel about it. I'm so excited for the year. I can't wait for April to get here.
Thank you so much, guys. We will be back in to check in later. We're here with director Alex Stroh. Alex.
What? Hey, what's up? What's going on?
So what have you learned in your last 4 years of Dance Marathon?
Well, five now.
Five.
That anything is possible, that you can create miracles even if you don't think you can, and that standing on your feet for 24 hours isn't as hard as it looks like.
All right, thank you so much. Woo! Our lovely steering team! Woo! This is Andrea and Callie.
Thank you for tuning in to this week's episode of DMTV.
Joe, are you ready for registration?
Yeah! Woo! Town's up!